She never slows down. She doesn't know why, but she knows that when she's all alone, feels like it's all coming down. She won't turn around.
Given life and then you have to fight for a reason like that? I mean, what the hell does he think you guys are anyway? I think it's sad.
I do not think so.
Why?
Because to live is to fight. Is that not true?